Consider yourself just another anonymous pilot in the transport corps, but taking out a half a dozen of the Wehrmacht and then sneaking back into friendly territory is quite an impressive feat of soldiering by anyone's measure. I had your records from basic and OCS pulled. Your instructors gave you high marks for weapons and munitions training. You were the top marksman in your class, excellent leadership skills, noted for being especially smart and resourceful. I also had your university transcript. You were just one semester away from getting your aerospace engineering degree before you enlisted. You had earned straight A's from start to finish. In short, Lieutenant, you're just the kind of man we're looking for. But it's completely up to you whether you want to join us or not. Unfortunately, there's not much time to make a decision, so if the answer is yes, you're going to be on a plane within the hour heading back to France. If it's no,